Adios, FizzCo. Go suck yourself, Sunset City. Hello, vacation. Sam?
Help! FizzCo is getting rid of the evidence!
What evidence?
Us! We're the evidence!
We have to go.
You're damn right we have to go. We're going right out to sea.
We have to go back.
Are you crazy?
My friends need me.
They'll be fine. We just went through hell to get out of there. Why would you want to go back?
Before this whole thing started, I just floated through life, never taking anything seriously. Then Horror Night happened, and I know this is gonna sound crazy, but my life didn't start until the world came to an end. That's why we're going back.
What if I say no?
Aye, aye, Captain! Hold fast! We're coming about!
Okay, landlubber. If you want to save your friends, you should go to Troop Bushido's base. Now! Go! Go now!
Hurry! We're in trouble!
We need to keep them out of the museum.
Just remind them you're in a museum. Nobody will want to go inside.
Thank you.
better go check on Sam.
Hurry. Thanks for your help.
Thank you. now, right?
Relax, Sam. We'll figure something out. Maybe.
Amazing!
Don't you mean we were amazing? We just killed the big robot!
Yeah, we were amazing!
I'm going to see if I can find anything interesting in the wreckage.
Hey, I just got done decoding that data drive we got off that big FizzCo mech. And it doesn't look good. There's lots of talk of an imminent threat that's going to destroy Sunset City entirely.
How mysterious. Can we stop it?
That's the thing. The data is so encrypted, I haven't been able to figure out what it is. All I know is that it's being stored somewhere inside FizzCo HQ.
Then it looks like it's time for some B&E.
That's gonna be difficult, even for you. The security at FizzCo HQ is super tight, but I was watching some nearby camera feeds, and I noticed someone's been getting in there at night.
Who?
I can't really tell, but they look like cheerleaders with, like, Dave the Dead makeup.
Oh, them.
I tracked them back to Sunset City Hospital. Try knocking?
Hey, I'm gonna ask you to do something weird, but don't freak out, okay?
I'm intrigued.
I need you to go and see my future self. He set up a new base downtown. I need to know if it turned out as cool as it is in my mind right now.
I built something for you because I know you like killing guys so very much. There we go. All better. You treat her right, please. Clean her and polish her every night. Everything on that map is guaranteed to be fairly accurate, more or less.